we've helped people that couldn't, there's just no way they could afford their medications.
Half of their income that they were receiving from like Social Security was basically, you know, they were seeing half of their income go to just their medications.
If it wasn't for the foundation, there would be a lot of people in this community just not having medications. It's probably saved a lot of lives.